Good morning, eggheads, and welcome back to Bounty of One with me, Engines of Stone. We've got our coffee. Let's take a sip. Ow. No, I should stop. Okay, so, Infamy 16. Who are we taking with us? I got my D12, so from the bottom across to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and the guy at the top, 11, 12. Let's go. Boom, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, fucking hell. Why is it always him? I swear to God, my dice has, like, some form of, like, bias towards the guy with 1 HP. Here we go. Roger it is. So, if you don't know anything about Roger, he gains an additional choice for upgrades and objects. This additional choice is always rare or higher. He starts with minus 2 health. And minus 0.2 attack per second. Here's my redemption options. Lovely. Let's get started. Oh yeah, Infamy 16. Enemies charge up 45 seconds quicker, I do believe. No, 45% quicker. Not 45 seconds quicker. Jesus fucking Christ. How slow is their cooldowns? So Roger's not too bad. Generally, most of my runs that have gone a bit fucking mental has been Roger, because he just gets the best upgrades, or has the opportunity to get the best upgrades. I should work out what I'm doing. I haven't thought about it yet. Wait, I think probably just get that gold strength, and that's what we get later on. Or we could go for attack speed. Let's get the gold strength. It's fucking gold. You don't get the white upgrade when there's a gold on the board, unless you're me, and you really want to piss people off. I'm good at that. Oh, God. Yeah, so these guys now hit me for 3 every time they hit me, which doesn't make a difference to this character, because he's dead regardless. Even if I was playing on Infamy 1, he would still be dead. What I would try and do is get him some HP, and maybe some attack speed. Unless the HP upgrade is purple or higher, there is literally no point with just throwing away. I will get cooldowns. I know it's going to seem weird because we've got nothing to cooldown, but we may get something eventually. There is no way you can do an entire run and not have something that needs cooling down. And, oh no, wait. Okay, I thought he was faster than me. I was going to shit myself. Let's try and get some of this XP while we're going. Gotta make a detail. Yeah, I'm gonna go for cooldowns again. Yeah. I'm pretty sure they must have changed the viabilities of crit runs now. I'm convinced of it, considering I played what, 4 or 3 maybe? Since I've noticed the change. And it ain't changing back, and it's exactly the same for every character, so it must have been something they did in the in like a patch or something. I mean, if I just fucking read the patch notes, it would probably tell me. Crit run it is! Or we could get more experience. No, I think that for me is the best item. Do your raw damage as an area effect. Cool. So we need to get crit and area of effect. Get that. And I went for cooldowns. Ugh. Silly me. So this is a great item with dealing with groups. Not so much a good item to deal with singulars. So when we get bosses and stuff, this isn't going to help. But the crit will help. Get another level. Good man. No crit. We will have... We'll get some attack speed then. We shoot a little bit quicker. I think we're now at... Whoa! Whoa. I think we're now at base attack speed. Fuck's sake. There's so many. You know what really, like, surprises me is... I know I'm a bit of an idiot. I know I'm a lot of an idiot. But, like... The fact that I've played this game almost daily for like a month now. And I don't feel like I've quite got any better. Oh god, I wish I could go for the these two, but no. Gotta focus on what's important. Pissing everybody off. No, of course not. It's crit. Cause our just in case you didn't work out what that item was, whenever we crit now, we just explode. Our arrows explode, dealing that amount of damage in an area, as opposed to just hitting the one guy. I'm not gonna get them, but I got them. Nice. Ooh, magnet. Never mind, I cleared up after myself pretty well. Crit chance. Okay. Still can't believe they changed that. That sucks. Like, I had some of my greatest runs with 100% crit chance. We're not doing too bad with the crits, though. I'll get that lightning and bottle in a second. I just want to see if I can... Nah, can't get him. Never mind. I guess we're not getting that lightning in a bottle right now. Just sneak in and steal the coins right under their nose. That's how you do it. Can everyone come this way so I could get that lightning? Thank you. Oh, never mind. Whoop. Oh, risky. Yeah, let's get that power. Love it. And two items. Area damage when you dash, that might be good. Dash or cooldowns 50% while moving. Yeah, I think maybe getting that. Maybe we can turn it into a form of like... Ah, there we go. Hey, look, if they're going to keep giving me the item, I'm going to keep fucking using it. Crit chance, please. Oh, crap. Though the one thing I will say is that we do tend to get dead quicker by hanging around near the robot. Crit. I was going to get those dashes just for a bit of survivability, but the fucking... I never use my dashes anyway. So this guy is also going to have crits that explode, which is going to be nice. Going to give it some extra crit damage. So that be good. That's better. Love it. It does slow my shot speed down, but to be honest, I don't mind too much when you've got a robot that's basically shooting for you. I could increase my attack speed, but I think we'll go crit again. Get some of that damage behind us. And some area of effect, and our crit explosions are just going to be amazing. There we are, getting close to... Fuck. Wait. There's a fireball in my head. What should I do? Should I take it out or should I leave it in? Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, get some area of effect. Whoa! Whoa, okay. By rights, we should have died. We should be dead. I don't know what happened. We should fucking be dead. We're trying to keep close to the turret as well, because... We got a little while, actually, haven't we? Looking at the timer, the sun dial thing at the top. More crit chance! Yeah! How was that only 37? It was 37 a minute ago. What the fuck? I'm mostly letting my turret do all the work. I'll just, just accept the, ooh, fuck, the reward. Crit chance, yeah. Right, we're almost 50% crit chance, which is really good. I doubt we're going to get that too much higher than, like, 70. I think we had 70 last time. Crit runs just go really well. Crit runs with explosion damage also would go really well. Can't do it to myself. I got to get crit. It'd be easy if we don't try and branch out to things that don't matter. I mean, they do matter, but not really. Fuck! It's still before 10 minutes, so let's restart. God damn, I thought we had that one. I thought we had that one in the bag. Right, back to the main menu. Let's roll it up. Right, what have we got? An 11. Ah, Nico. Or whatever his name is. Taco. Alright. Let's get him. Where is he? I don't think we can survive with him, to be honest. But let's go again. Okay, so that didn't work. Quick sip of burning hot coffee. Let's go. So, if you don't know this guy, he has 3 times attack speed when he's close to enemies, 3 times less attack speed when he's far away from enemies. Now, I don't know what this game counts as far and close, but I'm wondering if I could get his area of effect up. Would that technically include closeness of enemies? We should try it. Let's do that. Because it doesn't give, like, it doesn't give, let's have a look, inventory. It just says close and far away. So I'm thinking maybe it's an area of effect thing. Because it's got to be tied to something. Like, the game's got to know when an enemy is close by. So if I'm going to whack some health on me. If I try and get some area of effect up and see if that works. Because his thing is really handy when you, like, pair it with another fast shot item. Yeah, let's get more attack speed. So that increased my base attack speed, but it would still be divided by 3 when I'm far away from enemies, whatever far away counts as. On the plus side, we're like a mini turret ourselves. And we've already got 5 health, so that means we can survive 1 shot. Kill that guy, Nitaco. Can I just call him Nico? Is this okay? Area of effect. Let's try. If we can get area of effect up really high, what is it at the moment? It's 1-3. Great. If we could get that higher, and then have a look at when, how close I need to be to an enemy. Because the thing is, after a certain point in this game, you're almost never that far away. Like, you'd always be pretty much on top of somebody. I'm going to get strength of attacks. Nice. That's my Neo dodge. Oh, yeah, get it. I really need to, like, learn on my self-preservationism. What's this? Gain an additional choice. Oh, this is basically... Wait. We could have Roger, but with Nico's fire rate. Okay. I'll take it. That fuck. My bad. Yeah, get that fire rate. We're going to have to work on our strength of hit sometimes. We can bust out shots, but don't do very much damage. 65 at the moment. I think I might be right, you know. It might be right... tied to our air of effect. Get one more choice for each upgraded object. Shall I just get it for the memes? I'm gonna do it. Do it for the vine. Ugh. And Ginger Age is showing. Ooh. Come on, get him. Whoa, that was so good. That was good. I felt real. Like, get him again. Oh yeah. Look at this. Love that. That's what we want. How to confuse me even more. I can barely cope with 3 items. Let's have 5. Alrighty, what do we got? We got the healing thing on Dash, which actually is probably one of my favorite items in the game. We don't need to work on cooldown, so we're working on area of effect. So maybe we should just get, like, experience or something so we can get more upgrades. It's probably a better option. We can get up levels faster. Projectiles should be destroyed, reduce damage, and pierce instead. We should get our projectiles having pierce and maybe multi-shot, but we don't have any multi-shot. So I'm going to go for experience. Yeah, okay. My brain's saying, nah, you should have got the health thing. But I'm just like, well, we're not working on cooldown, so that's going to be no good. Because of It's going to take a million years for your dashes to come back. Dashes to come back. Whoop. Nice. We can do this. We're not in any trouble at the moment. Although, we are 2 hits away from death, which I guess 4 is the same as 5. So healing 1 isn't going to make a difference at all right now. Just want these extra XP. Let's get the area of effect again. And then we'll start working on our strength a little bit. Okay, so maybe it's not tied to it. Like, let's go away from everybody. Yeah, no. And they count as close now. Okay, that's still quite large. I think that is increasing. Because I don't think it was like that earlier. Ooh, that's a hell of a lot of blue. Increase critical chance. Fire rate. Let's get some strength. We need some more XP, so we need to start killing. Kill things, damn it. Kill things better. I'll say quicker, but you're doing pretty well there. Yeah, so, sorry. Just punched my microphone. Have that. Hope you didn't like your ears. I think, what was I going to say? I don't know. I distracted myself. Gain more damage. I think that might be the winner here. 6 is the same as 5, isn't it? Because we get 3 for hit. Do we get hit for 3? That's not good. Yeah, I'm going to go for more damage. We need to get it over 100 to start hitting these guys in one hit. Killing these guys in one hit, rather. But after you get to a boss, it doesn't really make a difference. I'm trying to stick close to this guy. Get it. Yes! Okay. We can slow enemies. Or we could do this. Picking up the hearts will give us base damage. That might be nice. Though I think I might take the dash's recovery time. If I take lightning, I can probably find dash's recovery time. Excuse me. Something's wrong with my throat. Just take the lightning one. It's not a great thing, but if we do end up getting the dashes reload quicker when you're moving, then, you know, we got a support item for a useful item. Whoops. Ah, Jesus. 6 of them. Probably attack speed. Either strength or attack speed. We're not hitting them at one hit, but we are. If we get attack speed, we can at least. I need that health. Or I want that health. Although 2 is the same as 3, so it ain't going to make much of a difference. But if we get another health, that will be 4. Which will mean we can survive 2 hits again. We need more dashes as well. I'm surprised we're not getting, like, really high items, like purple and gold that often. Yeah, I'll take it. I think we're doing quite well. I think we're at a point where we can survive pretty well against, like, single targets, bosses and shit. If we were against, is his name Denzel? The grenade throwing dude. We would do pretty well, because when we run away, we'll still hit him because of the lightning. And when we're standing still, in fact, that would do for any of them. Ooh. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. Take my area of effect up to 200. Yeah, I don't think it is changed by area of effect. That sucks. That means no matter what you do, you can never buff that item. It seems a bit shit. Yeah, because look how far. They're still as close as they were before. Or still as far away as they were before. Trying not to get hit by these dog heads. That's almost on our way to the boss, too. What level am I? 15. Plus 2 HP is probably really good. But I was going to say, but we'll take a strength upgrade. There isn't one, so we'll take the HP upgrade. Can we get one more level before we start this boss? I don't know. Let's just try and shoot people and see what happens. Ow. Oh, wow. There's loads of XP down here. What happened? Oh, fuck. Must be the lightning. Pierce. Well, Pierce bouncing would have been better. But Pierce is pretty decent too. I have to say, that lightning thing is a little bit, like, strong, isn't it? Or is it just me who thinks it's strong? Oh god, I'm on 1 HP. Gotta risk it for the biscuit. Right, what's this? Deal area damage each time you dash. No, that's not gonna be. Slows all projectiles, that would include mine. That's probably not a good idea. Fires stuff around you upon taking damage. Permanently gains 10% attack speed. No. Slows all projectiles? Yeah, go on. Whoo! That was a fucking stupid idea, wasn't it? Got any help? Got any health in there? Oh, we take the damage, actually. There's 1 HP, but 1 is the same as 2. Ah! Oh, wow, look at these. They're like little blue arrow things now. That's cool. Pew! Lightning in a bottle coming through for us there. Oh, fuck. Is it just me or is it getting a bit busy around here? Okay. And a level up. Really? Shot speed? they're all rubbish. Alright, well, I can show projectiles. Does his head count as a projectile? Yes, they do. That's amazing. His head counts as projectiles. I mean, they are projectiles, but like... He just didn't think it would count, because it's part of them. On one hit, though, I am dead, so I've got to be careful. At least we get, like, an early warning system. I'm trying to stay close to him, though. But, like, he still can move at a pretty decent rate. We are doing a hell of a lot of damage, though. And obviously, while we're moving, we still get... hit. They must be on some form of timer. Because they're obviously not checking to see if they got their heads before they try and launch them at me. Because... Oh, wow, that was good. That was good. Nah, don't ruin it now. Whew. Right, get him. Because they still... I need to slow them down as well. I think that would be great. Because then we would just have... Oh, a build where... nothing could get me. This slowing down one is actually really horrible on the last boss because of his projectiles go around a circle. When you slow some of them down, you'll still be caught up by the rest of them. Can I? Oh, that was close. Oh, you know what? I'm just going to keep walking. Oh, we got him. Oh, sweet. Oh, heal back up to 9. Whew. Holy shit. All gold and purples. Right, so we got onion, obviously. Very, very good item, but it's only 25% of your damage. Shoot 4 times faster, but deal 3 times less damage. You know what? I'm thinking about it. Your next shot deals 2 times damage and bursts into multiple projectiles, but reduces your attack speed by 30. So we've got this one that will reduce our damage by 3, so we would only be shooting 20? No, 3, dumbass. So 34, 35. Well, you got this one that will shoot out a really big thing, but we reduce our attack speed by 30%. I get this one. Let's stick to what we know. And did my area of effect just fucking... Oh, my Jesus. Look, what have we... Oh, that's just too funny. I do love... Oh my god. It's if we were dealing decent damage, this would be amazing, but we're not. We're dealing pretty shit damage. Look at him go! Whee! Oh, on the plus side... Nothing's getting to us. Okay. I would ideally want some either damage or some crit chance at this point. 9 is the same as 10, isn't it? Oh no, 9 is... No. 10 is a brand new thing, so if we had 1 maximum HP... It's risky considering what's here. I'll take the HP for now because I'm a pussy. This is fucking stupid. I love it. Oh, at least now I won't be walking into any of these fireballs. My Tommy gun. This is, what's... I don't understand this. Oh, wait. We get up to 30? We can get up to a 30 attack speed. I was about to say, what's funny is this isn't even my highest attack speed I've ever had. And yeah, I think it actually is. But this is making me lol a bit too hard. Woo. Did I just say lol and use it in a sentence? Oof. Oof. I think the age is showing again. I do love it. I just love it. Look at it go. Oh, we can finally get some of this damage. Yeah, I think that's probably the most important one to take. Boom, up to 40. Great. We're still not even yet at a starting damage. Right, get him. Oh my god. We're doing so little damage. It's so bad. Oh no, just fucking, we need to collect some of this XP so we can level. I haven't even killed that many people. Meow. Can we at least get the other guy? Look at it. I do like 7 shots in the tiny time turnaround. Oh, okay. I hope everyone else is enjoying this run as much as I am. Oh, we killed him. Didn't even check to see if it was safe. I just legged it. Give me my thing. I've got pretty big pickup range anyway. Right, what do we got? Oh, this is reducing cooldowns by 50%. 7% of enemies attacks are less precise. That might be good. Bouncing projectiles. What's this one? Whenever you dash, get 105% crit. 105% crit? Did I just say that? Meow. Every time I dash, my crit for 1.45 seconds is going to be amazing. Wait, where did that guy go? He didn't drop me anything. Oh, was it not his health bar? Oh, is this guy's health bar? Because he's just not dead yet. Oh, what's this do? Stand still, gradually increase attack speed. Okay. Oh, did it say it reduces my movement speed? Ready, and... sure, crit chance. Meow. Stop shooting things at me. I want to see how fucking ridiculous we can get this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah. They just keep shooting things at me. It's not very nice. Well, if you can hear that, I do apologize. There's background noise. Builders are still working on this thing. At least they're not outside my room shouting at fucking 8:30 in the morning. Meow, 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 meow. I would like people to stop shooting stuff. Because if they stop shooting stuff, I can get my attack speed up stupid. To be fair, the best boss to try that out on would be the last one. Because you have to stand still for ages. And you can stand right up close to it as long as you do it properly. Do we want some more HP? Nah, let's get some more crit chance. Crit chance or strength is the only two things I think I want to work on at the moment. Maybe more attack speed, just for the hell of it. Get it for the memes. I haven't realized just how good taking getting extra items is, but like, Jesus, look at this. We have the wrist speed of a god. I had to get in a wank from him. Sorry, I had to go there. He'd rip your fucking knob off, that's all I'm thinking. Ooh, XP, let's go. And this one, can we kill that guy before the boss comes? Yeah, way before. There you go. T2. The tornado thing as well? Oh my god! coffee. The tornado thing. We've got to take it. I don't care what the rest of them are. This is just... the amount we shoot... Fucking Jesus. Compared to our tornado... Oh, fuck. They're so far out as well, though. They're like... Because we have such a big area of effect. 250% at the moment. We are shit. They are all the way out in the fucking... Oh, God. Bounce one time. Hey, we really need strength and crit chance. But sure. Why not? Let's just get as many bullets on the screen as fucking possible. I wonder if we can break the game by doing this. I have a question about why the, see, this is the reason why I thought the heads of the dogs wouldn't slow down, because these dynamites don't. They don't slow down. Meow. Meow. Ow. Oh, I didn't see he had a health bar above him. My apologies, sir. I didn't realize you were important. Can we kill him before the end of the round? Probably not, actually. Looking at where that sun is. Fucking Nora. This is so busy. We have only got Denzel next, haven't we? So it's not too bad. Let's get a crit chance. I'm also aware that on a hit on a crit, we only actually do 80 damage. But, like, imagine if... Well, 25%. So, 1 out of 4 shots of mine will hit for a crit, right? So, every... Yeah. Every 4 shot happens in, like, a blink of a fucking eye. Is that guy still in there? I'm thinking of just wandering around and seeing if I can kill him that way. Nope. Never mind. Come on then, Denzel. Let's be having you. I don't think we're going to level up either, are we? Whoa. Look at that attack speed, though. 33, 38, 41, 46. Ah! That's so good. Oh my god, that is amazing. Being this close to the guy. Oh yeah, shit. This is the one where I have to run away. I'm not actually that fast either. Just. Get up! He's taking like 40 something damage per hit, but Jesus. It feels like we're doing well. Oh fuck, he comes this way. I forgot. I was just seeing if I can get my attack speed any higher. Oh my god. It does feel really good. I can't stress this. So, people, please, seriously, play this game and do this guy. He is just amazing with attack speed. I didn't think we could get through 16, but I'm starting to rethink my my thoughts on that. Oh fuck! That's a bit mean, Denzel, you bitch. Go and get him. Go on, 35, 37, 42. Oh shit! I fucked up. Oh, crap. Usually I know where I'm going. Whoa, what's this? Did he just throw 3 out? Jesus. Kill him. Yes. Holy hell, that got rather intense. Jesus, he threw 3 grenades out at once. What the fuck is this? Wait, is that an... Oh, that's a reroll chance. So we can have the turret, but divide by attack speed by 2, which I mean, instead of 50-odd, I'll have 25 on max. Or we could triple your shots, permanently reduces your attack speed by 40%. So either way, I'm losing about 50% of my attack speed. But I think having triple shot would actually be really fun. As I stand still and as they get closer, Oh, Jesus. We're gonna need to increase that damage. Oh, I love it. If we could have the robot now, I would so take that robot now. I will gain damage, yes. Having the robot do, three amounts of shots. Alright, our attack speed would be fucked. Like, it would go down to normal attack speed. Can't have that. But at least the robot will be fucking powerful. All we'd need to do is run around. Using our lightning strike thingy-majig. Ugh. Ugh. Just, it's so good. Get another level in a sec. Nice. Some XP. I'm gonna go get that. Woo! There's a thingy over there. I want to see if we can get that turret. Unless we have a higher chance. Because I noticed the chests from the sheriffs are actually purple. Maybe that actually does have something to do with it. Two more dashes. Could get more crit chance. Let's get more dashes so we got some more survivability. We're going to need them for the last boss anyway. You need at least, was it three or four dashes for the last boss? Because of the horse thing. Because trying to dodge them, I've never been able to. Like, not while he's shooting at you as well. If he wasn't shooting, then probably. I could probably just walk out the way. But it's just easier just to stand right next to him, keep shooting him. Oh, fuck. I forget he has a giant area of effect. God damn you. I'm trying to kill him, but I have to go so far away. Let's get some of this XP. Ugh, look at it. Look at it. Look at all of it. Oh, there's another one. Gives more crit chance. Bloop. Meow. Bloop. Yeah, you definitely attacked the wrong people I was thinking about. Trying to use this 100% crit chance as a... The good thing is, I guess, is that the lightning should also have the 100% crit on whenever I dash. So if I have to run away. Right, we need to get back up to 10 health. That would be really nice. I don't see it happening, but we do need to do that. I'm pretty ecstatic about this this shot speed. Oh, we did lower it, but we are shooting three bullets now. I thought triple shot did took your damage down, not your shot speed down. I mean, it makes sense either way. Air of effect. Damage. I mean, I'd like area of effect, but I don't see the point in it. Not at this point in time. There's so many balls! Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ. I cracked myself up. I'm making a million jokes in my head. I probably should say them out loud, shouldn't I? Oh, dear. I'm being childish. Although I have to say, there's a lot of bright lights on the screen. with my aura and those shots. Alright, we can probably kill this guy. He doesn't slow down any, but... We could get a few nifty shots in there. We've got to kill at least one of these before the fucking timer goes. Yeah, so what I was saying, sorry, I remember now, is that you're... The boss's chests are purple, so I think that's the reason why we get higher level items. Attack speed or shots pierce? Pierce. Haven't we already got, like, a stupid amount of pierce already? Would like to hit the guy behind this guy. That one. Whoop! Nice. Thing is, the one item I haven't seen yet is the one that I usually always take, which is, you know, shoot it, deputies, and you gain attack speed and damage based on how long they're on the screen for. Yeah, I'm in through. I need that. Nobody take it. What did the others do anything that might be helpful? Pony augments your damage? No. No. Alright, fine. So now we basically have the onion effect, but only when we're moving. We didn't do anything for cooldowns. We have two deputies on the board at the moment. I don't know why I call it a board, like it's a tabletop game or something. It just seems more like a board than a map, because you don't go anywhere other than, like... I have never found a reason to go anywhere other than my very small starting area. 2 HP might be really good, but having a giant area of effect might be also quite nice. We are doing low damage, but we're doing low damage, like, often. Woo! I think that actually might be quite good. So, and also we can slow down bullets. Yeah, I'm just saying. You can see how much we're struggling with damage because we can't kill a simple fucking... Oh, crap. Yeah, sure. Ah, dodge. Okay, so we took that shoot from behind because at the end of the day, I think we're just trying to get as many bullets on the screen as possible. Nice, nice. Let's get this. Yep. And some more HP. There it is. That's what we were looking for. Dash again. I wish it shot in a V as well. That would be amazing, wouldn't it? There is so much going on. I can't tell what I'm doing. This is probably the messiest I've ever seen the screen in this game. Oh, get that. I would really like to kill that guy. Oh, there's one there. Okay. First piercing shot, no targets close to the enemy. Yes! Yes! That was an item I was hoping for. Shall we get a bit more damage on this? Or gain attack speed just for the fucking memes. Let's get more damage. I think we still gotta, like, look at this run as we still gotta actually win it. There's one thing to piss about on... Infamy 16 is another thing to win the run. Is there another deputy around? Did we kill them all? I think it's a bit late now, isn't it? To be doing that. I think we should just pick up as much XP as possible. What would be nice is the item I had in the first run before we died. Alright, well, I don't think we're getting a level either, so... We just have to try our best. So he's going to have this thing happen. Which we're not going to be able to do a massive amount to at the moment. Because we have to be really far away from him. So this is going to be the slog. This first bit. I'm going to try and get some cheeky damage in, I guess. Oh, just by trying to play right. I don't know where his hitbox is from behind, so I don't want to actually get too close. Ah, that was my bad. If the red circle isn't there, I think it's safe. Run away! Ah, you fucker. Okay, we're going to struggle. Maybe I should stop being cheeky. Just do this for a short time. If we get some crits off, we can do this pretty well. We do still have the increased shot speed as long as we stand still, so there is that. Okay, he's not going to take too much. He doesn't have a hell of a lot of health in the first phase. Which is a godsend considering the setup we've got. Doesn't support that. Oh, we could have actually stood there for longer and then just teleported, dashed out of the way of that one. Oh well, hindsight is a wonderful thing. Woo! Almost dead. Yeah. Go. Yeah, did we get him? No, not yet. Yes, now we got him. Right, now run away from the horse. Get really close to him. And he's going to do his balls thing, so we have to be slightly further away. Oh my god, this is going to be fucking tricky. Oh, I don't like it. I do not like this. What the fuck am I going to do? Oh my god, look at his health! Oh, Jesus. Breathe, man. What the fuck was that? Oh, it just went. It just he didn't stand a chance. So we were weak on the first phase. The second phase, we just went, hey, guess what? Nom. Okay. Back to main menu. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's see what Infamy 17 has to offer. All foes now move, for fuck's sake. How, what number does this go up to? It doesn't tell you. So that's next episode. Guys, I hope you enjoyed that. That was really, really fun. Oh, I have never killed that guy so quickly. Please remember to like, subscribe, and comment, and ring the bell or something. If you like live streams, I Twitch every now and again. We're working on my RuneScape Challenge run at the moment, which I will be releasing videos for eventually. When I get around to editing them. If you like roleplay, I've got podcasts. Links are in the description for this stuff anyway. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Really do appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed this run. I bloody did. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!